everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play God of War Blind. I'm your host, Lisan Fay, and today, I'm about to go into a fight to start this episode off. Oh joy. It'll be great. It'll be fine, I'm sure. Boy. That would have been helpful. So how am I meant to get the winds of hell up here? Yeah, how the hell am I meant to? Unless I'm supposed to leave it in that one? That doesn't seem right. So is there another one I'm supposed to look for? Huh. Not to mention, it needs to be something that's up. Something maybe I come back for. Maybe when I come back with Valkyrie.
Come on, this way. Charge!
Boy!
No. no. Sigil of focus. Okay, cool. Frost Ancient. We ran into a Frost Ancient on our way up the mountain before this journey. I thought all the ancients were made of fire and rock, but I guess it's just the rock part they all share. This one must have originally been part of the mountain itself. I bet it got tired of being a mountain, and one day it just got up and walked away. Get there. An ancient's heart. Ooh. This is a pretty big arena, actually. Collectible. More hex silver. Hex silver, okay. We go this way. Oh, wait, no. Glad I came back. Belt of Clarity. You and minions. Little weird looking, but okay. Alrighty. Well. We go.
Whatever.
Seriously, boy. You're not as clever as you think you are. Asgard sealed. It is done. Asgard's defenses are impenetrable. All means of access have been cut off, save those in Odin's power. The plague of death will not touch us, nor shall we fear any Vanir aggression. Word of this must reach noble Thor, for the time approaches for his part in the Allfather's plans, the Raven Keeper. And A! Got the last artifact. I see. You're not good, too good for needing to cling to me. Strength, defense. These also give me vitality. This one's also fully upgraded. I'm happy with what I have. Yep, it's a shot.
The adult thing would be to help you, so... Hi.
Hi. Sindri... I'm sorry. Cool, yay, now I've got a whole new category of... things... that were previously undiscovered. Cool. There are four Valkyries in Midgard. Yep. Don't know.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Oh my gosh, be nice. It's really... Well, Does upgrade... I don't think upgrading it actually helps that much. I mean, it increases the amount of cooldown. Oh, but it is...
Your arm is strong. Good advice.
Okay. No, I'm happy with the voice guard I have. Hmm. I mean, I guess. So I guess I sold all the
good
rest.
Thing I have rare and much sought after abilities.
Enchantments. All I require is smoldering ember. These just require hack silver. Okay. All right. Armor. Okay. Go to sockets. Unsocket. I should have actually kept track of what I had. I think it was that. Defiance. No, it was this. Alright, that puts me in a decent position. Symbol of menace. Surely I've got a better one. I could buy a better one. Let me do that.
Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
There we go. Cipher. Okay, that's the way forward. So what's over here? Help. Well,
ooh, that's chilly.
Really? Awesome. There we go. I killed another, or I got rid of another realm tear. You know what? Give me help. Awesome. I kept doing the double stick click and it wasn't activating. So that cost me a little bit of help. Okay, I'm already at full health.
Come on, you two! The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Oh boy, what's waiting for us at the top?
Boy, the rune.
Okay, I already got that.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Really?
It's me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead, I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! You're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Our only way.
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy! You are not ready for this!
I am ready!
Boy,
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Shit.
Atreus!
Woo! This is a quick way down the mountain.
Don't you know when to give up?
No.
Stay away from my son!
Opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Boulder!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill them. You know I will. What did you do?
Kill him is right there. It's right there. there! Atreus has it right there!
Boy?
I'm here!
Stay still!
Whoa! Great. And
are you gonna help me?
Yes. And we're back in hell.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Oh, good. And an achievement. Well, shit. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode here. Thank you all so much for tuning into this episode. And in the meantime, in between time, take care, have fun, and happy trails.